It was a tough race for me, that one. I got a second place start, and I passed into the lead. I had the lead for about two laps, and I crashed in one of the ruts pretty bad and put my hand straight through the mud, so I had all mud on my hand, and it took me a few laps to get back going. And I think I closed the gap down for about 7 seconds, and yeah, we had a bit of a hard pass and three laps, three corners to go, so managed to bring the race win home, and yeah, it's all good. Another win.